outer space. We're leaving Mother Earth to save the human race. Our Star Blazers! A cry for help, a desperate plight, makes our Star Force reunite as we rush to meet our fate. The Comet Empire awaits. We must be strong and brave to stop its evil ways. If Zordar's plot should work, he'll destroy the universe. We'll fight the Comet Empire, battle through the raging fire, filled with the hope that Earth will survive. We'll keep peace alive with our Star Blazers.
Now the Star Force is ready to leave Telesart and return to Earth. Trelaina, with her mysterious power, refuses to go with them, in spite of her love for Mark Venture. She wants to remain on Telesart to confront the Comet Empire, now speeding toward her planet on its way to Earth. Aboard the Argo, the Star Force watches anxiously.
The Comet Empire has altered its course. It's now only 107 megameters away from Telesart. Its gravitational radius is 50 megameters. It'll soon start devouring Telesart.
Only one more day.
One more day?
If it maintains its present speed, it will start breaking up Telesart in one more day.
Well, at that speed, it will catch up with the Argo in just three more days.
It's going faster than we are. We'll never get to Earth in time to defend it.
Take it easy, Dash.
Where's our chief navigator?
Oh, Venture, I know you've got a lot on your mind, but boy, we need you here.
Trelaina, how can I bear to leave you behind? Oh, no, it mustn't happen. It can't happen.
Venture, there isn't anything you can do out here. You are needed at your post. It looks like the Comet Empire is picking up speed. It reaches Telesart in one day.
In one day?
Wildstar, it's Trelaina. She's sending a message.
What? I'll talk to her. Trelaina. Trelaina, this is Wildstar. Come in.
The Comet Empire is advancing. You should be out of Telesart's solar system by now. Hurry. You're not helping by staying on.
We know, Trelaina. We can't do a space warp until we're sure the way ahead is clear for us.
Trelaina.
Mark.
Trelaina. The Comet Empire is coming. In only one more day, Telesart will be destroyed.
Trelaina! Trelaina!
Mark, you must not worry about me. I will be all right.
How can you be safe? Telesart is in danger.
I have nothing to fear, Mark. It's more important for the Star Force to get to Earth as soon as possible. Hurry! You must hurry!
Trelaina!
We've just picked up a message between Trelaina and the Star Force. She urged them to speed on to Earth.
What did you say?
She should worry about herself. It is very noble of her to worry about Earth when Telesart has only one more day to exist.
But Princess Invidia, the rumors, they say she has great power.
Princess, perhaps we should watch her movements very carefully.
We don't have to worry. She has no armies and no planes.
That's right, Princess. The Comet Empire shall conquer the universe. We have nothing to fear.
Dire, you sound just like my father when he's feeling very good.
Me?
We'll be passing Planet 5 soon. After that, we can warp.
I'll switch it to the video panel. Let's look at the Comet Empire.
It's that close to Telazar?
It's picked up even more speed.
Wildstar, we should warp now. If we don't, the Comet Empire will get too close and drag us in with its gravitational pull.
Venture. Listen, calm down. We have to move out of Telazar's solar system as soon as possible. Trelaina wanted you to come back to the Star Force. She knew we could not get back to Earth without you. We have to trust Trelaina. What?
Trelaina's transmitting a powerful signal. She's transmitting to the Comet Empire.
What?
She wants to talk to Prince Zordar of the Comet Empire.
Homer, open the circuit.
The circuit is open.
I am Trelaina of Telazar. Prince Zordar, you must stop this senseless aggression against the universe. I demand that you leave the Telazar airspace at once. I will not permit you to go further.
What? She can't stop the Comet Empire by telling them nicely to go away.
I am Trelaina. I demand a reply. Prince Zordar, this is too important to both of us for you to ignore me.
I see your Comet Empire is still advancing on Telazar. If you have a peaceful reason for being in this area, please inform me of your purpose.
That is absolutely incredible. This Trelaina is acting as though she can stop us. Tell her. The Comet Empire stops for no one.
NVIDIA, we'll soon be at Telazar. We should use a little caution.
Sir?
There's nothing to be gained by antagonizing her. I'd rather save our strength for the attack on Earth. Trelaina has our permission to leave Telazar before we destroy it. We make this offer out of respect for her.
Father, why this change of heart? She's a silly nuisance, making idle threats. Why do you care what she does?
NVIDIA, I don't have to explain myself.
Oh, I see.
What? The radio! What is happening?
Sir, it's a powerful surge of energy. It's coming from Telazar.
Trelaina.
Dire, open the channel. Trelaina. I am Zordar, ruler of the Comet Empire. Am I to understand you issued a warning against our empire?
You are correct, Prince Zordar. I cannot permit you to continue in your ruthless war against the universe. What is so amusing, Zordar?
Your threat, Trelaina. What do you really think you can do? The Comet Empire has a destiny to fulfill. We rule the universe. You cannot stop us.
Zordar, your so-called destiny exists only in your power-mad mind. Someone as out of control as you are is certainly not fit to rule others.
So, we shall see. Soon.
Why do you presume you have the right to live and do not allow that right to others? You have devoured whole planets in your insane war. You care for no one. If you were truly powerful, you would give life, not take it away.
Trelaina, I will overlook your impudence. I have that power, and I offer you asylum.
That Zordar sounds dangerous.
Homer, can't you improve the reception?
It's the best we can do.
I would like you to know of the great plans the Comet Empire has for the universe. You have seen only the harsh side of power. You should realize people everywhere respect power. They love power for what it can do for them.
Your kind of power does not command love or respect, only fear. Do the people you've conquered respect you? You issue orders that will mean death to millions, and you think they will love you for it?
Trelaina, people want to be governed. They don't want to have to make decisions, to use their judgment. It's too difficult, too demanding. They want things done for them, not by them. And if the universe is to run efficiently, who will do it?
Certainly not your Comet Empire, Zordar. You have already done enough damage. No more will you ravage the universe. I pledge I will stop you here and now.
No, you won't.
Yes, I can, and I will.
Oh, how dare she speak to you that way, Father? Who does that woman think she is? Oh, she must be stopped. We go on to Telesart. Crush the rebels!
It's impossible for us to warp now. We're too close to that planet. We'd smash into it.
Wildstar! The Comet Empire has increased its speed. Now it's only 120 megameters from Telesart.
No!
They'll catch us next.
What can we do?
I don't know. They're going faster than we are.
Up to 25%. Start engine number 5. Engine number 5, ignition procedure begun.
What does Trelaina think she can do? She has to know by now that we're only 100 megameters away. Telesart is doomed.
Her so-called mind energy isn't any protection for her now.
Don't underestimate her power. We would have been wiser to have taken a different route to Earth to avoid her completely.
And how long do you think you could have controlled the Empire once it was known you were afraid to confront Trelaina? They would have laughed at you.
What's her power? If it really exists, then why did she send all those messages to the Star Force begging them to come to her? She has no weapons, no space fleet, nothing that could possibly threaten us.
Dire, you're a fool. Trelaina, she's going to fight us.
Megameters to Telesart. Trelane's made no move to evacuate Telazart.
Are you afraid of? She's just bluffing. Advance!
If only I had such power. Trelane's fantastic power. I've got to find out.
We've got to get out of here, Father. Father!
Oh! King Zordon, we should retreat to a safer position.
Stop this panicking. It accomplishes nothing. Inform all Comet Empire personnel. I expect them to stay at their post.
Yes, Prince Zordon.
What? Oh.
Venture, she said we weren't to worry.
Trelane.
Remember, she said she would be safe.
How can she be? Telazart is...
It's like a new star.
But what happened to the Comet Empire?
And to think I doubted her great power.
All we're seeing is burning gas on the screen.
Is that all that's left of the Comet Empire, or is it too soon to tell?
Look at that shape coming out of the gas!
Eager, switch it to the main video panel. Give us maximum enlargement.
Roger!
Venture, look at that!
The Comet Empire!
Yes, I'm afraid it's still there.
Yes, but it's way off course, and it's suffered heavy damage. Even if it manages to recover, well, we've gained a lot of time, thanks to Trelaina.
All right, let's get going now.
Trelaina, I know you're somewhere out there. Your power has to protect you, just as it protected us.
Is Mark Venture right in hoping Trelaina is still alive and waiting for him? And what will happen when Prince Zordar restores the power of his evil empire? Without waiting to find out, the Star Force speeds to the aid of planet Earth.
Keep peace alive with power.